Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who's fought his way through everything the WWE and life has thrown at him. Never once slowing down or giving up.
Roman is a true inspiration to all of us and the entire WWE Universe.
Big reversal. Oh, perfect kick. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Gets him with a counter. Boom! What a forearm. Boom! What an uppercut.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Scoop slam. Right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. At the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Nice get.
And down with the suplex.
And look at it from back suplex.
Very nice.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive shot.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, my God, a DDT! Spiked him. He's on his heels a bit now.
Listen to the WWE Universe come alive for Daniel Bryan.
Whoa, it's another reversal. What an elbow drop. Oh, come on, he hit it there.
Technical prowess from Harper.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Beautiful gator roll.
Great way to disorient your opponent.
One more for good measure.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Line. Forcefully delivered.
He is just reeling from that offense. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Harper just barely got out of the way.
Ah, bear hug. Whoa, he works his way out.
For three. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Big boot. There!
That was vicious. Warm up the buses. This one's over. Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's another gander what made this tornado tag match such a memorable one.
Who could forget this?
He ain't messing around.
Roman Reigns, and the new Daniel Bryan.
Ladies
ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.